back shrine? What the heck is this thing? Maybe I should ask around. See if some...
So, I had a weird meeting this morning. Caden came in. Apparently, the council liked my mapping work on Savali enough that they want me to expand.
Thank you. the Lorb? No.
Can it be? A brother Lombax?
You, know we're not related, right?
Cha, we are. By our mutual thirst for knowledge. Check this out. A shrine the Lombaxes built ages ago, containing a lorb stuffed with ancient info. But only a Lombax can unlock its secrets. If you could bring me 3 lorbs, I'll hook you up with a sweet piece of armor I dug up.
A Lombax shrine?
Yeah, I'll totally help. Radical! One last thing. Shrines won't open if there are bad vibes nearby. So if there are, you'll have to clear them out. Wait a second. I think you have enough already. Hey, if you can bring me 4 more lorbs, I'll give you some chest armor to match those legs. I've marked the rest of the shrine. Brother Lombax does it again. Woo! Here's a sick-looking chest piece to go with those sweet, sweet legs. The only thing missing now is... I don't even... You just helped save Lombax history for generations. My brothers and I, thank you.
It was an honor, brother.
Others and I are going to be poring over these lorbs.
Get here. Problem. Come on.
Ho-ho!
Looks like I'm done here, but that was fun. As much as dimensions breaking apart. There is to find here, except the exit. Well, look at that! This? Here we come. Never thought I'd say that.
You didn't take a do no violence vow, did you, Gary?
Unfortunately.
That is all right. We will defend you.
Guess we have to go down, huh? all right. Let's get down into the catacombs. Oh, man, that door's console is infected with viruses. I bet Glitch can help us see what's inside, though.
So many chances to spread. We never dreamed it would lead us to someone like you, Glitch.
Like me?
You're the one who helped us fall. All those battles were such wonderful learning opportunities. don't like what you see.
I don't care what you say. You are getting deleted now.
Putting on a brave face? That won't last long. The farther you go with this, the more it'll hurt when you fail.
Yes, I better not fail then.
Let's get down into the catacombs.
This should be of use.